Oh yeah, oh yeah, here we are. Hey, it's your boy Joey Guila here in San Francisco, throwing it down at the radio station Live 105 with two of my favorite people, Megan Holiday and White Menace. How you guys doing?
What's up,
hey man, how you guys been?
Good, how are you?
Oh man, I'm excited to be here. I heard about your night show is blowing up.
Yeah.
I'm serious. The name of your show is
The Free For All.
And how'd you come up with that name?
To be honest, it came from another radio station within the company, so it's all good.
Oh, straight jacket. They have the rights. You're a good looking brother.
She's beautiful. How do you think I keep the fellas in, in the chat room all night? You know what I'm saying?
That's why it's number one.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Not me. Not me. Not this guy here.
So how long has this show been on?
We've been on since January. The beginning of January.
That's beautiful. So yo, there's something special happening with Free For All.
Yeah.
And I was watching the news. Uh-huh. I'm not gonna tell them quite yet.
Okay.
But what's going on with Free For All that's different from the other night shows?
Well, we are the first radio show in the entire country that lets people actually control 100% of the music via the internet.
What?
Yeah, so like if you're listening to our radio show, you can go to live105.com, join this chat room. Well, it's more than a chat room, and this interface, and you affect what plays over the air. Like, you vote it up and down. If you don't like a song, you can actually rip a song off the air in real time. So if you're not actually on a computer and you're driving in the car and a song cuts off, you're like, what just happened? That means everybody, the community said, that song sucks, we don't want to hear it no more. And then the next song plays.
That's different, it's like groundbreaking. Because remember back in the day, you would listen to the song, you're like, man, I wish my song would go on.
Everyone's like, you know what, I can play better music than that. Well, go do it, you have the power now.
As far as your audience, what type of people are actually calling in and making these requests?
I think by looking at our ratings, it's like all a spread. Like, we don't have like just a certain demographic.
Right.
And we have like teenagers to people that are like 50 years old.
Wow. Yeah. So how do you feel about it, this new thing going on?
I think it's great, you know. I mean, it's 100% user controlled, which, you know, it's putting the music back in the hands of the listeners, finally. So yeah, I'm usually just up in the chat room, like talking to people, trying to get people together and rallying them up to vote songs up or vote songs down. And so yeah, so it's a lot of fun. I think it's great. And I think people just want to have an opinion. So, you know, they want to be in control and they also want to comment and have commentary on the music and stuff.
What are the hot songs right now that's everyone's picking?
I would say, Temper Trap is one.
A lot of the new artists get played a lot on our show.
Okay, and who are they canning, or what's the word you guys use?
Bombing.
Bombing, who are they bombing? That's what we want to know.
You know, Limp Bizkit's gotten the bomb a couple of times.
You know, everyone has their own flavor.
No one likes
Limp
Bizkit.
Yeah.
You like Limp Bizkit?
No comment.
What is the site where they could find this on?
You actually just go to live105.com/freeforall, and that takes you to that site.
Oh, I see. Okay, great.
It's pretty sick.
Hey, you guys, if you want to have a good time and be control, I'm talking about like Janet Jackson, in control of what's going on in music or musica, you gotta check these guys out. Live 105, White Menace, Megan Holiday. Thank you guys so much. Let me give you a thug.
Oh, yeah, no.
Thank you.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Pleasure.
Check them out, you guys.